In Japanese onsen culture, you have to wash your body before go into the onsen, because onsen is where you share bath water with thousands of people. So you must wash your that first before going to the onsen, all right? Okay, this is good. This should be fine. This should be fine. Ah, ちょっと寒いわ、でもそれでも。なんでだろう。ちょっと少なすぎたかな。Anyway, okay, fine, I'm fine. Okay, so this is how it goes, everyone. I'm ready. And then now, this is, a public onsen sounds nasty. Right, guys? You're sharing bath water with thousands of people. That sounds nasty as hell, I know. But today, I got private one for you and me and everyone. And also, I wanted to introduce Japanese culture, so let's go. All right. Are you ready to get cooked in the water?